me a dream of Christmas. This will be a silent night. And they told me a fairy story. Did I believe in the Israelite?
And I believed in Father Christmas. I looked to the sky with excited eyes. And I woke with the early in the first light of dawn. And I saw him in through his
huge thank you to the choir for your sterling efforts and for lifting people's spirits at Christmas. I appreciate just how much effort goes into this and how much of your personal time you all commit to doing this for the trust. So thank you and Merry Christmas.